Old men don't need sex. Therefore, they don't need erections. Take a pill and shut up. Welcome to the real world, because sexual medicine is a taboo inside healthcare too. But here's the problem. Sex is central to human existence. It serves a purpose, biologically, emotionally, evolutionary. Sexual dysfunction is not a footnote. It's both a cause and a consequence of disease. Public healthcare will accept this truth eventually, but not now. That's why I built the UroChannel algorithm. It's not a magic formula. It's a philosophy. It's the difference between being a doctor and a mechanic. If you want to learn how to read your body, not just pop pills, subscribe to UroChannel, because the next part is where it gets real. My name is Dr. Stefan Buntrock. I'm one of the most copied urologists on YouTube because I come up with unique angles. Do you know the 20-20-20-90 formula? Yeah, I've seen it copied not even a week after I uploaded it. And if you watch something on YouTube and it sounds familiar, chances are it came from here first. See, most urologists believe that erectile dysfunction is either a vascular problem or a mental one. That's like looking at wine with the attitude that it's either red or white. However, there are a whole lot more differences. Same with erections. Sure, many men are served by that model. I'd say maybe 70%. But then there's the rest. Those who are not easily helped. Those who don't respond to medication. Those who get side effects from medication. Those who don't want medication. Erections happen within the environment of the body and mind. Anything wrong here, and it will show in the penis first. And you know what's tragic? Because it is an embarrassing topic, you will tell your doctor about your penis last. That's a waste of precious time. This is what the UroChannel algorithm is made for. It assesses erectile failure based on a systems check. Sleep is a very important parameter. In the next video, I will explain how sleep can disrupt your erectile ability. I call it Urology Noir. Don't miss out and subscribe. Sleep is not the only area of interest. Many seemingly unrelated diseases and conditions leave an impact on the penis. This is what I've learned in over 25 years of clinical practice. Having spent time in different medical departments, I began to understand the importance of integrated thinking. So the UroChannel algorithm is no new invention. There is really not much new with it, except one thing. It ties together loose ends. This step is crucial to make it a powerful tool. There's a lot you can do yourself within this framework, and it really is an integral part of the whole treatment. And it's tough too, very tough. But certain steps have to be left to the professionals. Shockwaves, PRP, magnetic fields. If you just push blood through damaged pipes, they're still damaged. Vagus tone, hormonal balance, neural reset. Without the right signal, even the best structure won't work. This is not a shopping list of treatments. It's orchestration, order, timing, rhythm. That's what makes the difference between temporary and lasting results. I've begun to share my knowledge with selected healthcare providers. So if you see this badge somewhere, you can be certain to find the standard of care you will find at my office. In my next upload, I'll talk about sleep. We spend a third of our lives sleeping in bed. There's a lot of stuff that can go wrong during that time. Sleep is much more than just lying down and doing it. There are things you may never have thought about, things you are doing in your sleep without even knowing. Subscribe to UroChannel and be part of a community that learns about real medical experience from a real doctor. I'm Dr. Stefan Buntrock, always copied, never matched.